This must be a YoungJThaPrince beat, boy.
Ha ha ha!